What?
And now, Disney's Hollywood Studios presents Voyage of the Little Mermaid.
Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you, what more is you looking for? Under the sea.
Under the surface again, didn't you?
Importance of body language. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. You... You can talk.
You tried to tell me.
You're the one. It was you all the time.
Oopsie. Yeah, put the plate there for a minute. Hey, nice in here. Nice. Yes, we have. Oh. Fill them up anyway. Thank you, bye.
Go.
How was your dinner, guys?
It was lovely.
Yeah, that was a good meal. Pudding was nice.
Have we seen Elijah's t-shirt?
Did you like your dinner?
Was it good?
Good dinner, good. Yeah, that's a good story, mate. Have you seen the push there? No? I thought you'd done me then. No, don't done me. Don't need that, do we?
I think Mummy's burnt her legs. They're really itchy.
Oh, They are.
That's not where you're going for the puppet show. Well, you go around and have a look at what time the puppet shows are.
Come on, Ruben. Bring it down. Yeah?
I've got one way.
Do you want? Where's Mummy?
Whatever the noise is, honey.
Beautiful. Oh dear. Excellent. On then. Does that mean you ain't got to walk all the way across then? Is that what they're saying?
They look on the right, so they're not going to say that's what we get right out.
This is a different one, mate. Because we'll reuse them for the next show. Keep going forward, come on. No you don't, mate, we haven't got that. Is of animation.
Oh, little package. How many on your party?
Six in total.
Okay. Once you enter the theater, you're taking a left. It's the second Mickey Mouse that you see, okay?
Okay.
And follow that white line of park controller.
Wow. Yeah, thanks.
You get that, yeah?
Yeah.
Follow the white line to park the stroller. Yeah. I'm glad we're going to do it though.
Yeah.
Is that new toys? The face. Bring it down.
The Hollywood Hills Amphitheater is a smoke-free environment. Smoking is permitted only in the courtyard at the rear of the theater.
Hold my hand then. Hold my hand, mate.
Come on then, we've got to go.
We've got to go left into our second mission.
Yeah.
Should we just ask again? Because I'm not sure.
Hey, dinner package.
Where?
On the signs.
Is there someone checking tickets before we get in there?
Probably.
This one.
No, follow the signs.
That's
pointing straight forward to a sign there.
Okay.
I've lost that ticket on. Have him a minute. Joe! Man. Elijah, watch your step, mate. Does that matter? Do you want to go further down or not?
Maybe this one, not
the big one. Yeah, Right then, in there, mate. Cold. Take it.
Is it good though?
Yeah. Oh, I don't know. It'll start to get dark, won't it?
Thank you.
Anyway, we're not at the front.
We are at the back. I think she was looking.
Is it that one there? Is it that one there?
Was she near the end, I think?
Yeah, it was quite like that.
I think we're around.
Mummy, I like
it when it's like here somewhere-ish.
Don't stop, move. I didn't want to just start opening it from like miles away.
I didn't expect you to do that, but I can't believe how many times you said
thank you.